Here is the triangle given ABC and angle B is equal to angle C. It is given in the question. Then the perpendiculars from B and C to the opposite side. So from B, this perpendicular drawn, and from C, this perpendicular drawn. We have, let's say, BK and CL. So we have to prove that the perpendicular BK is equal to CL. So you take triangle BKC and triangle CBL. Angle B is equal to angle C, given angle BLC is equal to angle CKB, 90 degrees east. BC is common. Therefore, triangle BKC congruent triangle CBL by angle side. Therefore, BK is equal to CL CPCTC proved.